stuff. Xbox on Snap. Only kill the target, no bodies found, do not get spotted. That ain't gonna fucking work. I've done that, that's easy.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Yeah, thank you very much. Right. Do this, man. Hey, what up? Gareth Bear 95. What up, dude? Welcome to the stream, man. Hope you're awesome this evening. Hey, what up, Big? Big Steve in the house. What up, Big? How you going, buddy? Right, take those two out in a minute.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Right.
Fine, forget it.
Take him out first. He's in the same place.
I know I gotta tell her about the act.
Thanks for the host there, dude. Thanks for those, sir, big. Cheers, man. Yeah, how you going, Gareth? I think you've been here before, dude. I'm trying to remember. Unconscious, he ain't now. He's fucking dead. Ah, yep, I remember now, Gareth. Just had to go and host someone special. No worries, big. Welcome to the stream, dude. Yeah, I apologize for not starting this earlier. I gotta watch that geezer. I need him to walk away from the cliff edge. I think he's gone, Leonard. I don't know. I fucking hope he has. Whoop whoop. Still this mission, yep. Well, Apache, welcome, dude. Welcome back again, dude. I'm gonna see if I can do it a better way. Scott is the Italian. See, I need to drop my bloody gun, don't I? And what if I drop that? I gotta drop that, which is a shame. Actually, no, I'm gonna have a mate with the flowers in a minute. Drop that. Trying to get the song clip for when you come into my stream. Oh man, I have to do that, big. Yeah, I was gonna. I apologize for not starting earlier, guys. It's just I was having a game of zombies and shit with moobs. Oh, can I dump him? Get out. Ha! I might just leave him on him. Please. Not gonna fucking hurt. Douche. Straight between the eyeballs. Hope you're in for some fun tonight, guys. Oh, see the blood. The blood all over the place. Oh, he did have a accident on his bike, didn't he? So... Oh, fuck. I need that, need that, need those, right. So evil, evil dude. Yeah, well, I can't leave no witnesses, see? Can't leave a witness, you know what I mean, guys? Come on. Now, let me just do this a minute. Yeah, if you guys, could you give the awesome mod of mine, Big Steer, a follow? That'd be awesome, guys, if you could. If you haven't already, that'd be awesome if you have. Wicked.
Power delivery for Silvio Caruso. Should just take a minute, no need to worry.
Yeah, okay, mate. Just search. Go on.
And you're good to go. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Been a month already, huh?
Gracias. Do 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 do. Morning. Hello, lovely day, isn't it? Yes, lovely day for
sir,
dying.
On my way.
Hello. Yeah, move out the fucking way then. And here, close the door.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso.
Flowers for Mr. Bond. James
you
Bond.
You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way.
Okay. Well, go on then. Gyah. Have a little nose around, see what's around here. Oh, what's that? Stairlift. Haha! I can turn the stairlift on. High heels, cleaning the floors. As a health hazard, lady, you could fall over. Go on, sir.
That is Silvio Caruso.
We're gonna get it the fucking way. Close the doors. Keep the heat in, boy. I can have him right now, look. Excuse me, please. Oh, my days. Balls that right up. Last night, guys. 17 on this map. But I completed the mission. Took me 3 goes. Keep off the grass, please.
Hey, dude.
What? Don't make me slap first, boy. I'll knock you the fuck out. I wonder what she is. Ha!
So, down the stairs near the cliff. You can't miss it.
Thank you.
Forms in your Caruso.
Okay, thank you very much. Gracias. I don't even think that's Italian, is it? Yeah, that's a health hazard, isn't it? Cleaning in aisles. Who in their right mind is going to clean the floor in their aisles?
Good work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while.
You know what's coming up in a minute, guys, when I get out of this box? Hammer time. Now I just gotta wait for him to come down, take him out, put him in the box. Hello. Hi, can't see me. He's now coming. So this might be a bit of a wait here, guys. Yeah, I wouldn't like to have a lady cleaning oils. She could fall over, break her heel. So you been, Batchy? Been good, dude? And Gareth, how you been, guys? Here he comes. I wouldn't get spotted this time. Don't argue, just get out. I'm not getting out, not yet. Not until I've killed you with the hammer. No. Screwdriver. To the skull. Public holiday tomorrow, so I am good. Nice.
I am close now, mother.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Oh, I should have picked a shovel up, shouldn't I? Could have knocked him for fucking six. I need to take him out. Dooby 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 doo. So smooth that was. Ah, oh, shit, I should have took them out, shouldn't I? Them witnesses down by the on the boat. Well, I dunno. End up catching them in a minute by the balls. Now. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Box here somewhere. Yep. Now I am Le Cook. Oh, shit.
Hey.
Fuck off. Here. Get in the fucking box. Oh shit. That's how you do that, man. No messing around, son. Oh, where the f- did I find that poison too? Shit, there was poison. I found poison in here last night. Moobs, thanks for the host there, brother. Thanks for the host there, dude. Javier17, welcome back to the stream, buddy. Hope you're awesome today. da 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 dee dee dee. Tee up. Hello. Don't think you wasn't streaming, bud. Thought you was. Nah, I done a little bit more there, dude. I thought, nah, I'm gonna go on a bit of Hitman. Do a couple of hours. Bit of Hitman. Sprung a leak, Matt. You got a leak in your pipe. No, I just remember how to get back on the roof. That was a bit of fun there, dude, doing the zombies.
Kidding me, chef? You can forget about coming in here.
Fucking going in there. I'm going in here. You dumbass. Ba ba da da down.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis' bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she
yeah, brilliant,
better
mate.
Than to mix business with pleasure.
Brilliant stream, dude. It was a quality stream there, my boy. Fucking hell, he's right outside that door, ain't he? Yep. Oh, look at that in there. Mm-hmm. Cuddled up on the. This is gonna go tits up, I bet ya. What the fuck? Whoa, holy shit. What if I can walk around like that? Ah, bollocks. Can I? Nah. Yes, I can. Oh, how the fuck do I get out of the suit now? This is freaky, man. Oh no! What have I done? Well, if he comes in, I'm gonna have to take his keys out. You have to bear with me a minute, guys. Ah! There's the other target upstairs.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Whoa. That's a nice knife. Fuck, do I get over here? Last time I came in, I got shot to shit. It's a bit strange with the fucking It's the Monopoly guy. Find out more about the coach, the golf coach. Now, this here could go tits up. They must be thinking, boy, thank you, man, for that earlier. It meant a lot to me, mate. Honestly, I couldn't thank you enough. I gotta find the clip. What do you think, man? What's that? Gotta find a bloody doorway in. Is that it? Oh, it just come out of there. I gotta find out how to get on the flipping roof. I'm looking for the dome building. Oh, there's that. Gotta find a bloody doorway in. Is that it? Oh, it just come out of there.
Sorry, sir. Can't pass through here.
I'm not gonna pass through there. I'm gonna walk around here, then I'm gonna come back and stab you in the face. Hey, what up, is it Turz? How you going, dude? Fuck it. I need to get a key. Actually, I know what I gotta do. I gotta go down and get the other uniform.
There's a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Yeah, we'll pick it up.
Must mean the poison's working. Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply. Brian Boss is way to have.
Go to the cook's bit now. Cheers, thank you. I'll be back. Make no mistake. How did I get in there last time?
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Oh, please.
Ah, next door.
You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis.
I'm walking into the walls trying to read the flipping chat. Thank you.
Huh?
Oh, what are you?
What the f- I don't know what the fuck's wrong with his legs. That don't look good. That bit with his legs, guys. That was funny, man. He's like da 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 da. Like he's having a flipping heart attack. Ah, is that how you get on the roof, is it? Oh, perfect. Look at that. Straight in the kitchen, man. Can't believe that. Can't believe that, guys. That was luck, man. Right in the kitchen. Still can't find out how to get on that flipping roof. What's that one there? I'll leave that one there a minute. So I can run back, and get that. Where the hell? Ah, what's this? Ah, I ain't got the videotape neither. Somehow. Let's just check my intel a minute, guys. I think I gotta give him the letter. So here we go. I hope I make the right move. Stream keeps buffering. Yeah, it does for me as well, dude. So there's gotta be a way to get in that flipping building. So, Right, more about the golf coach.
Quit overthinking it, Roberto. Just send the damn text. You have that 6 foot 5.
Well, he's not saying a bloody lot, is he? Not unless I gotta take him out. I gotta take him out behind. First. There's also a flipping camera up there. That is why I gotta get up there.
Stay put. Find something to hide behind.
Oh, okay.
Please.
So I gotta get his fucking disguise. So I need his disguise, so... What if I select... Too many fucking guards. I think I might have just fucked that right up. I gotta get that disguise somehow, guys. It's gonna be a lot of fun with that flipping guard there, isn't it? Shit!
Hey,
I gotta get out of here somehow. Damn. Fuck, there's two more there. Some bitch.
Someone's in serious trouble. Stand by.
Whoa, what the hell? Command, reports are coming in and some troublemaker out there.
I got a visual on the suspect. Son of a...
Hey, you got eyes on that asshole?
Oh shit. So there's the bloody body. So I gotta go underneath the cellar. Son of a bitch. How the hell do I get up? Oh fuck.
I've got you in my sights.
I shouldn't have moved. Shit. Son of a bitch, man. I shouldn't have moved there. Bugger. Yeah. Go back to... Forty-four. Bitch, man! What a tart! I shouldn't have moved over there, boy! I should have just bloody stood there until he came in, then killed him. Then had his disguise. Asshole! You still are, you moops?
I know, I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but hey, the guy can change. So, did you get my message? Use it to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please.
Now, why would someone throw stuff?
Homicidal maniac on the prowl. I was fucking lucky. How the f- did I get away with that, man? Shit, that was close. That was close, man. Jesus. Welcome back, dude. Oh, can I ride that, man? That'd be cool. Ah, bastard.
It's me.
Roberto. Silvio.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you,
you won't say no.
See you soon.
Should I have picked up a golf club there, I wonder?
Tiger, this is off limits to you. Please comply.
Hey, the gramophone with the dining hall. Looks like a bona fide museum piece. Yes. Best of that.
Bollock. I gotta jump in there without getting bloody spoiled. Alright, close the door, you spanner. Get your shoes out the fucking way. Idiot.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood.
Oh, yeah. Put a TV on. Switch your TV on, shall us, guys? Oh, yeah.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Hello. By candlelight, darling. Because you're going to be dead any second, you know what I mean? Stupid lady. Look away, guys. Look away. Hey, what up, bug? How you going, dude?
Look. Don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun. And I could even see this under the right circumstances.
What up, Bug? How you going, good sir? Could somebody give a cast out to Bug, please?
The situation?
Yeti it's Patrick. Welcome, dude.
You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him.
They gave me an offer I could not refuse. Bitch.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Can you listen to her jibber jabber? Wrong chat, Steve. Great, how are you moving some Cornish? Cornish. Yeah, I'm good, dude. I'm good, Bug. How are you doing, buddy? Oh yeah, they'll never know what's up. Bit of music playing. think I should have fucking left 10 minutes before that. One thing I cannot find is how to get up on that flipping roof. Gotta get up there. Hey Big, can you remember how I done that last night, man? Cause I do not have a fucking clue. I'm gonna see if I go in through the gardener's drainage bit a minute. That might be the way actually, even through there. No, but I am the golfer, dude. Go into the woman's bedroom. Yeah. Oops, sorry.
Shit, amigo.
Piss off, dickhead. I'll rip that moustache off your face. Fucking asshole. Yeah, go into the woman's bedroom. The one I just killed. Look at me, I'm asking you. Who you phoning, man? I gotta go to football practice. Okay, bug. Catch you later, buddy. Thanks for popping by the stream, man. So I wanna pick up a golf club, hit some fucker with it. Hello.
No golfers allowed. Turn around and go back, please.
Well, I am. I'm gonna go get my golf ball. So I can knock you the fuck out. You killed her already. Yep. I fucking killed her ass, man. I killed her ass. She's being a tight ass bitch. But you gotta find out to get on the fucking roof. Oops. Sorry, wrong room. gate place like this in the shithole down the bottom. That's crap. Now I've picked up a fucking a shop key now. How you going, Yeti? How you going, buddy? Do you want to see someone get hit with a fucking tin?
Hey, you! What? Could somebody help me?
The fuck, I'm in the back of a restaurant.
Hey man, who are you? I'm not sure I... You! Yeah, you!
Where the fuck is you? Ha! I'm down in the fucking cellar, mate. Might want to get in this fucking box. What is that, man? Ha, douche in the dish. Live the game. What up, dude? Welcome back to the stream, man. How you going, dude? Sure, it's Twitch buffering tonight for me. If he comes in here, he's dead. I need a security one again. Is it buffering for you, Big? I'm gonna go under the ground. Bet it's the wrong way again, ain't it? I can't. Yo, what up, Quake? Welcome back, dude. How you going, buddy? Been a while. Sweet as fuck. Get the fuck!
Get ready. We got trouble. What? What's going on? We gotta be quick. Ready to rock and roll. Secure this area.
No visual on the killer.
Ha! I can just stay there and like get every gun. I can't believe that. Phew. Has it been going good? And yeah, it was. It has. Well, you're alright now, dude. Hope whatever is wrong is sorted, man. Big, can you remember which way I had to bloody go? I can't fucking remember now. I did this yesterday, didn't I? Son of a bitch. I picked up a key for a shop. Okay.
Hey, what the hell is that?
I knew that. Knew that would happen, you fucking ass. I knew that, you son of a bitch. Should have turned left at the Albuquerque. Yeah, you dickhead. I knew I shouldn't have done that bit there with the iron fucking bar. Son of a bitch. Trying to work out which one to do, which one's the best one to do, minute guys, because I've already killed her. Bitch, man. 0187. What up, dude? Oops. Yeah. I've got the shop key. So do I go across to the shop and go down that way or something? I don't know. Is it under the shop? I don't fucking rightfully know, guys. I don't rightfully know. Anybody here played this? No. I've done it. I did it last night. Yeah. Ah, close. Get your feet out of the way of the door, you spanner. Just in case someone comes up to me, they get smashed with the hammer. I need her to piss off.
What the? Help me!
Ah, where's the fucking box to now? The security geezer right next to me.
The hell are you doing?
Nah, fuck, son of a bitch. It's that same one. It's that one I gotta do again. How the f- did he find me with that body, man? I can work it out, you stupid shit-ass game. Son of a bitch. Got to go, just wanna say hi and hello. Okay, Quake. Take care, dude. Thanks for popping by, matey. And Moobs, could you give a cast out to Big Steve, please, there, buddy? I'm big if you're still there. Could you give a cast out to Moobs? Alright, let me just pause that a second, guys. Cheers, Moobs. I've done a big still there, see? Oh, he's still there. Cheers, guys. Thanks for casting each other out. Anyone new to the channel, please drop these guys follows. That'd be awesome. I'm trying to get, Big up to 100 ASAP, and I'm trying to get Moobs up to 200 ASAP. Oh yeah, feel free as well, Moobs, to advertise your birthday stream and whatever you're doing, buddy. Your giveaway and everything like that. Feel free. Advertise away, mate. Put it in the channel, man. So I'm gonna walk out, I'm gonna go across to the shop and see what what? Don't be daft, mate, I'm here for your stream. No need to push me. No, you're right, Moops. You will get the follows.
Look out, friend. Better hurt yourself.
What?
Anyone coming through here needs a quick pat down, sir. Security measures.
Fuck off, I just walked out of there, you dick. gonna pat me down. What, with, all of these? Yeah, that'll go down a treat, won't it? That, I don't think they would let me in there somehow, with all that shit. I picked up a key to a shop. Just interesting to see which shop it is, isn't it?
Not exactly the trusting type, is he?
Yeah, guess torches and pitchforks are out of the question.
Heard they all work
for that. Or is it a master key? I don't know. Hey, welcome back, Hero. Hey. Welcome back, buddy. Lockpick missing. See, that is the geezer I need, that one. Or I could kill this dude.
What?
He's dead. Notice me dead. Ah, who are you, mate? Cause you're going down, son. Ah. Oh, you bastard. Hello. Yeah, could you do me a favor, Hero, if you haven't already dude, could you follow Big Steve and Moobs? That'd be awesome, buddy. I can't unlock no fucking, I'm sure I picked up keys.
Oh, you don't know. Listen, I think we'll find another
room. Thank you. Hey, welcome back, Edward. How you going, dude? Moves or Big, could you cast out Edward 8976, please? And Hero, do you, stream, dude? Because if you do, you'll get a cast.
Yes, that's right. So one shoe was size 36, which is my size, and the other one was size
35. At the moment, I balls this right up. Thanks, that Hero. Awesome dude, man. I need a crowbar. I need a crowbar so I can break into the shops.
Hey, what's up?
Don't know, but you'll be down here and you'll piss off. Cheers, Big. I'm missing a fucking swipe card. Ass swipe. Oh, hello.
That's okay.
Thank you. This here mission at the moment, guys, is knackered. Whoa. Oh shit. If I had one, Edward, dude, I would give you one. I ain't got one, buddy. How do I drop down? Nope, not the right way. I'm trying to get over onto that roof. I can't jump up. Bugger, man. Point going past the window. Climb in the flipping window, you stupid. Trying to do it the right way. At least I'm a cook again. At the moat. Got my new follow alert going. Nice one, Big. That shovel's very inviting, man. It's like, boing! Shovel to the skull, but I don't want to really fucking do that, do I? I want to find that downpipe so I can climb up there. I want to get up into there. I just can't seem to find the flipping way I'm supposed to go, man. Can't remember the bloody way to go. Hmm. I did this mission last night, guys, believe it or not. I remember to do it. Oh shit. I gotta find the bloody... the main office where there's a code I gotta use. Can I fucking find it? I can't get up on the roof. Don't worry, guys, I'm just talking to the wife as well. I just can't get up on the roof. Fucking videotape, because the videotape's up there. I need a downpipe. I climb up to get up there. I just can't bloody do it.
Hold on. No. Okay. All kitchen staff agree. Sorry, Chef, you can't come through here.
Okay. I apologize. Can't find that bloody downpipe. Get up on that roof. I can't disguise myself. It's a female. Nothing to see here. Fuck, she... What the f... What the fuck? What the... Oh my shit! Oh, wait till you see this body, guys! Oh my days! I'm now gone. I know, go down to the water and there will be a cave. It's in the cave. Yeah, I gotta find the flipping cave, dude! I did this last night. Already done it. See the delay. Don't worry, guys. I'm just talking to the wife as well. She's thinking, what the hell? Yeah, what the fuck? Not yet. I'm now doing it. Holy shit, lol. Or holy fuck, moods. I don't know. I can't believe that. I can't leave her like that.
You'll see it though.
Yeah, it will come up now. You watch. Ready? It goes, yeah. There you are. What the fuck happened to that body?
Twitch.
Yeah, look at it, it's hanging. What do you think of that, guys? How weird's that? And she's not dead. I gotta find... I'm actually in where I'm not supposed to be at the moment. Guys, there. Is the housekeeper here? Hello. So, hang on. I can walk up through there, can't I? Up the stairs. I've just got to make sure when I got back stairs, I got to find all the keys. So basically now I should be able to walk around this house. My housekeeper.
Hey, clean up aisle 4. Sir, it's just a routine pat down if you want to get through here.
No. You can't pat me down, Mush.
What the?
That's that bully. He wanted to do a pat down. Watch. How the fuck? He can do a pat down with all them weapons. I'm gonna have to drop them all here. Expired tin. No, go back. Where's that to, dude? Have I gone the fucking wrong way, have I? At the moment, I'm in the house. Yeah, I might want to, won't I? I'm gonna go out. No, I'm gonna get patted down. See if I don't think it's shit. Rambo's in the house. No. I've fucking lost my way now. Where's the stairs? Hello?
Have a good one, bus boy.
Yeah, piss off, dickhead. Cut your bloody throat, son. Ah, there he is.
Hey, how's it going? Keep everything ship shape, alright?
Yeah, no worries, man.
You're not carrying any metal objects, I presume?
Just don't find that phone, because it ain't mine, Mush.
Okay, sir, you can go.
Thank you. Ah, I can't unlock a flipping door. Didn't have the key. Hello, guys. Oops, I shouldn't be in that room. Sorry. You keep doing what you're doing. Doing a lovely job.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, it's cute. You're a cleaner? There's no fucking way I'm letting you through here. Please turn around and move away.
Look at Mush. I'm doing this. I'm mopping up the bloodstains that you're going to leave on the floor any second now. Dive man for you. What up, buddy? Blue Programming HD. Welcome back, dude. King Jizzle. How you going, guys? Hope you're all awesome this evening. I will kill you two. Okay? I'm just warning you. Already wearing disguise. Bastard. Oh, golf club. Swing! Ah, see, I forgot to pick up the key. Bugger. Hey, going, gay. I'm proud to be Ginger. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Bit of a kerfuffle at the moment here, guys, because I can't get through there.
No, we are currently in no need for cleaning. Please turn around and go somewhere else.
Okay, okay. Chill. Chill, man. Fire poker. Come on, Spider-Man. We gingers will roll the day.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code, like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. They never come up here. That being said, if I was the doc, keep the code downstairs in my office, bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well, DeSantis says try, okay? So, just try.
Huh. I thought it was a good idea, too. All right, where haven't we looked?
Shit. Shit! Shit!
Get the hell up or I'll knock you down permanently.
You will. I like this. Fuck off, will ya? Not tonight, senor. Not tonight. You just got knocked the fuck out. You idiot. Gun. Safe combination. Farts. Downstairs. Hey. What's that? Missing explosive pro. Doobie doo 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 doo. Kaboosh! Aha! I'm gonna hide. Watch. Nope, no, go for it, dude. Go for it, man. Nah, you're right, Moops. You shouldn't get blocked for it anyway. Feel free, buddy. He wants to put a link for his YouTube. He's alright.
You look like you're seeing a ghost, huh?
Something detonated in the proximity. We could have some kind of extremist on our hands.
Fuck, there's up here.
I didn't see it.
Certain are up here, man.
What'd you see something? Someone is setting off explosives.
Got my roof disguise. Go down here, delete the video. No, you're right, dude, you can do that. If you remember to do it. No worries, man. Not after that. I apologize. Don't have to ask me, buddy. I'll just give you the bill later on. I'll give you the bill later. Videotapes here somewhere. It's certain there's a videotape up the top here. Do 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 do. All I'm gonna do is go back down to where I found the bloody video player. What's that there? Fuck. Video player is down there. Right there. And I got projected. There, somewhere. Okay, Moobs. No worries, man. Master key. Bag of gunpowder. Mmm, sweet. Take that. He won't frisk me this time, I don't think. If he do, someone's gonna get hurt. Do. Upstairs, mate. He's up there. Up here. Dumbass.
Hey, you. Wherever you are, you ain't helping yourself.
I know, because you ain't fucking catching me, stupid. Do, 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 do.
Aethys Field Lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
This is why I need my flipping knife.
You ain't got it.
Nope. There's one right there. Yeah, you found. Yeah, I found the back cave, dude. So if I chuck a coin.
Huh. Noises here, looking into it. Over.
Get right, the bastard. Fuck you, asswipe. Gotcha, baby. Oh, yeah. Do, 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 do. Need that, that. This is the mission, guys. This is the mission. Walk around with a gun. Anyone walks up to me, I'll shoot him in the face. I is already loaded. That body really shouldn't fucking stay there, should he? Just there. Ham time! What up? How you going, buddy? Could one of my mods please cast out Ham Time, please? That'd be awesome. No idea here. Of course you know me. I'm the fucker on a killing spree, stupid. Who the fuck is next, man? Bang! So you sort them assholes out. That's how you do it, guys. How's your streaming been, Ham Time? Been good, dude? There's a nice little wrench down there. And they haven't even found the bodies. Welcome back, hero. So I could do it picking up that. Not that. Nothing's, mate. Nothing's wrong, mate. I just killed all your fucking bodyguards. Or the sheriffs.
Out of the way. Out of the way. Security bin.
Okay.
No worries.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now.
Okay, sorry.
Hey, what is it? Heads up.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, okay. I got you, man.
Clear out of here. You're all good.
Got it.
Get the jitters, huh?
Haha. Hey, I cannot be recorded. Wah, wah, wah. I don't know why I pick up poison every bloody time I find the fucking stuff. I'm not going to use it.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
I'm not sure I've seen you before.
Find someplace safe.
Was
that?
Come on, that's it, man. Something's not right. No. We got a situation. We're ready to rock and roll. Oh.
Hey.
How you going, buddy? How you going, man? Just doing my job.
For your own safety. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just fuck off. Let me do this, please.
Hey.
It's my job. Thank you.
I understand.
There is.
Secure this area. I need you to get as far away as possible. For your own safety, do you understand?
Just went the wrong fucking way. I have to. Fuck it!
Hold it!
Don't come near me.
Clear
again.
You're all good.
Sure.
Why are you not listening, you moron?
I am listening to you. I'm just trying to find my way out.
Hey!
What? Hey, hold there!
Hey!
Don't move a muscle.
Bollocks.
No!
That's the fucking way of it. How you doing, guys? Let's boost this fucker up, shall we, boys? Hello.
You in trouble, man? What is it?
We got this asshole doing what he's not supposed to.
I hear you. I'll take care of him.
Yes, false alarm.
I see him!
It's not me, mate. You fucking shot the wrong geezer, mate. Yeah, I need your fucking help too.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Bitch, get the fuck down. Bitch.
And the people. The white guy. Big, tall, tall. The perp was last seen in the hazmat. Stolen.
It's all the way over there. 50 meter, man. 50 meter. 50 meter. Oh no, I'll do. I chuck a coin.
Huh? You saw that? Check out who the hell did that.
Me didn't see nothing. Hello.
I'm not sure I know who you are.
You know who I am. I'm the one who just killed the fucking virus.
Yeah.
Anyway, please. Everybody out the way! Just going the wrong fucking way, am I?
Got it!
Hey, that's far enough!
It's gonna blow! Move, you fucking donut! Yes! Ooh. That donut would not move, would he? Treyu 020828, welcome back.
Ether Security is in the dark about the incident. I feared the company.
So sorry about that, dude. I did not notice you was in the channel there then.
Must be someone at the lab.
MLG Pro.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
You doing a bit of Rainbow Six at the weekend, Boss, you ham time? I'll have a game with you, buddy.
I followed you from Italy. I guess when
in a Rainbow Six,
oh.
Oh my!
You did that. Ah. Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect?
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent.
Yeah, sorry about that, dude. I didn't realize you was in the bloody channel. I apologize, man.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine.
Patrix951, welcome to the stream also. I apologize if you've been there a while, dude. Oh.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Ha! Sneakier than you are. Ha ha ha! You played it if you, Atreyu. Or Troyu. I'll call you Treyu. Not many achievements on that one, you bitch. Sneakier than me. Anyone's sneakier than me, dude. No, I haven't yet. Oh, anyone is sneakier than me on these games. I don't do stealth. My first run through, I ballsed it right up. Holy shit! I killed 22 innocent. Minus 110,000. Fucking hell. I can't believe that. Thanks, one name, a nickname. Right, guys, I'm going to have to finish it because it's bloody midnight here. But what I'm going to do in a minute is I'm going to look for a raid. If you fancy coming on a raid, let me know in the chat. Yeah, Cornish is quieter than a JCB digger. As quiet as a JCB digger, you cheeky twat. Yeah, he's a plank. Moobs, you're a plank. No. Yeah, he's right. Let me just set up a minute, guys. And we'll go on a bit of a raid. But if you did enjoy what you was watching of there, you probably didn't, but if you did, button. There, guys. Drop into his channel, man. Say hi. It is follow button. Put in Cornish Spud Raid. That'd be awesome. I'll catch all you awesome people again. Atreyu, 0828, thanks for that follow there, dude. Welcome to the Cornish Madhouse. And remember, you'll never walk alone, dude. So I remembered you in that bit there then, because I just got the follow. Cheers, buddy. I'll catch all you guys again.